my big hero, Frank Sinatra, and I never got to do him. He never did an interview. I mean, he just didn't need, people forget how famous Sinatra was.
Interesting questions to ask
interviews. Oh, well, I mean, what you do is you do your research and you decide.
But how does it feel sort of being back in a TV studio now? Do you miss it?
Well, it's not like a TV studio.
Well, no, it's not exactly the same, is it?
Yeah, and a little bit.